friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to turn on seeing contacts on Messenger or Facebook Messenger. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. Open your Facebook Lite. Actually, when you first used Facebook Lite, there will be a notification or request if whether you want to turn on sync for your contacts or not, because I have turned off that, so now I want to turn that on. So if you want to know how, so now first of all, let's go to this icon, setting icon from your Messenger, and then there will be people. Tap on people, and as you see, sync contacts has turned off. So if you want to turn that on, just turn the toggle on, and here you can find your phone contacts. You can connect with people you already know by uploading your contacts to Messenger. So just tap on turn on, and your contacts will now be synced on Messenger. Alright guys, so it was how to turn on sync on Messenger. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.